Worship is not confined to an hour or two on Sunday morning.
Mm.
Maybe 1 hour that night and maybe Wednesday night. That's the American model. You say, well, that's 3 or 4 hours a week. And there's 168 hours in a week. So you read Romans 12. Here's what it says. In view of God's mercy, Jesus coming down, removing our sin, and guaranteeing we can be raised from the dead, going back into heaven, mediating for us 24/7. In view of that, it says, offer your body as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God, which is your spiritual act of worship, of service.